Hello students, today we are going to discuss the topic electricity current and its effect. In this topic we will learn some of the electric symbols. Yes, so firstly we'll learn about the cell. Cell is the source of electric energy. In it is made up of chemicals. So whatever the source, it is in the form of chemical energy, it will be converted into the electrical energy. We know that cells we are going to use in the watches, remote control toys, yes, remotes, TV remotes, etc. So the symbol used for the cell, it is a longer line and a shorter line. Shorter line, it is the negative terminal, and the positive longer line is the positive terminal. So cell has two terminals, positive and negative. Next, battery. Battery is two or more cells connected, then in a series connection, then it is called as a battery. See, positive, negative, negative connected to positive, again negative connected to positive. So this is called battery, symbol for battery. Next, bulb. Here two symbols you observe. Bulb is in the off position, here bulb is in the on position. This is a symbol for bulb. Next, switch. This is a symbol for switch. When switch is in on position and switch in off position. Next, fuse. Fuse is the electric safety device. So this is the fuse. Next, there are two different circuits, series and parallel. In series only there is the flow of electricity is only in one path. That means if the bulbs are connected in series connection like this, if one bulb is diffused, means all other will not glow, because it is a, the flow of electricity is only in single path. Next, in parallel connection there is more than one path. Each bulb is connected in a different path. So if at all one bulb is diffused, means the other bulb will not get affected, they will glow. Next is CFL. CFL is the compact fluorescent lamps, like tube lights. So to reduce the electricity or power used, we can use this CFL lamps. Next is, what is MCB? MCB is a miniature circuit breaker. So this is when excessive use of current is there, overload, due to overload the switch will drip out. So simply we can switch on and reuse. And in home and schools, the electricity supplied is alternating current from the power substations. So whatever the power we are going to use, it is calculated in units. So 1 kilowatt per hour is equal to 1000 watts. Okay children, we'll discuss the next chapter. Thank you.